Let's take a look at question 7. In this question, we have three similar leaves in a placed in three different plastic bags, and the types of gases inside the plastic bags is being measured. And the plant is left in a dark room, so there's no light, so photosynthesis cannot take place. So the only processes that can take place will be respiration and transpiration. So in that case, nitrogen should remain the same. Water vapor will increase because of transpiration. The carbon dioxide will increase because of respiration, likewise oxygen levels will drop. So in this case, our answer should be number one here. So why is it that the amount of carbon dioxide in plastic bag A remain the same? Because there is holes. If there's holes in the plastic bag, this allows the carbon dioxide to flow out of the plastic bag and so mix with the surrounding carbon dioxide, the amount of carbon dioxide around the leaf will actually be the same.